Hi everyone, this is Paul from TechLink, and this will be a really quick video in which I want to show you how to move the Safari search bar back to the top. Now, with the recently released iOS 15, one of the apps that has seen major updates is the Safari browser, with one of them being the search bar, which has been brought down in order to facilitate another feature introduced in iOS 15, which allows you to easily move from one tab to another with a simple swipe. Apple, however, has received a lot of negative feedback from users who did not embrace the change during the beta testing phase. I personally found it a bit annoying in the very first days, but I got used to it and actually prefer keeping it to the bottom of the page. Anyhow, I'm going to show you how to get from this to this in a few easy steps. So there's actually two ways to bring back up your search bar in Safari. The first and the easiest would be to tap on this AA icon in the left side of your address bar, and from the pop-up menu select Show Top Address Bar, and that's it, done. Really easy to do. But if you like to complicate things, you can go to Settings, scroll down to Safari, and in here you will find this option to switch back to single tab. This, however, will also deactivate that feature that allows you to easily swipe between tabs. With this being said, thank you for watching. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments down below. Also, if you would like to find out other interesting features on the new iOS 15, check out the playlist that will show up on the screen. I'll see you again soon.